Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Inspirational Sheroes. Many of you must have heard about the great Muslim ruler of Mysore, Tipu Sultan. And today's story is about the great-great-great-granddaughter of Tipu Sultan, the princess-turned-secret agent Noor Inayat Khan. So guys, without further ado, let me take you all to the very thrilling life of this secret agent. Noor Inayat Khan was born on 1st Jan 1914 in Moscow to an Indian father and an American mother. She was a direct descendant of Tipu Sultan, the 18th century Muslim ruler of Mysore. Her father was a musician and Sufi teacher. Her family moved to London and then to Paris, where she was educated. She studied child psychology and music and later on pursued career in writing poetry and children's story. As a child, Noor was described as quiet, shy, sensitive and just like her father, a firm believer in non-violence and the oneness of all religion. At the age of 13, her father died during a trip to India and she had to take on the responsibility of her mother and her three siblings. During World War II in 1940, when France fell to Nazi Germany, Noor fled to Britain with her family. She always wanted to help during the war, but without harming anyone. During World War II, intelligence agencies realized the important part women could play in spying on enemy territories. And with the approval of Winston Churchill, the then Prime Minister of Britain formed the intelligence commission called the Special Operation Executive and started recruiting women in it. Noor knew this was the opportunity. She first got herself enrolled in the Women's Auxiliary Air Force and after that she underwent 6 months training as a radio operator. And a year later, she applied for a commission in the Special Operation Executive and got successfully recruited as a radio operator there. Though some of those who trained her were unsure about her suitability due to her sensitive and shy nature, but being fluent in French, having knowledge of the entire area and being a brilliant radio operator made ways for her. In June 1943, she, along with other agents, was sent to France to become the radio operator for the Prosper Resistance Network in Paris with the code name Mandeline. There in France, she posed as a children's nurse and acquired the pseudonym Jean Marie Renner. But within a week of her deployment, all her fellow agents were arrested and she became the only transmission link between the agents around the Paris area and London. She was asked to return, but she refused. And she convinced her superior to let her stay, which meant doing work of 6 radio operators alone. Over following months, she tracked and transported supplies to French resistance, sent reports to Nazi activities to London, and arranged safe passage for Allied soldiers. This work was essential for building French assistance and Allied intelligence network and ultimately ending the war. As per the Special Operation Executive rules, a spy was supposed to stay only for 6 weeks at enemy area. But she stayed and worked there for 3 months without being caught. But unfortunately, she was betrayed by a French woman, was captured by political police of Nazi Germany and was sent to a German prison in solitary confinement. Despite repeated torture, she refused to reveal any information. In 1944, Noor Inayat Khan and 3 other female SOE agents were transferred to Dachau concentration camp, where on 13 September they were shot dead. Later, for her courage, she was posthumously awarded the George Cross in 1949. In 2012, her statue was unveiled in Gordon Square Garden in London. And in 2019, she was honored with a memorial blue plaque and became the first Indian origin woman to be honored so. This was the story of very brave Noor Inayat Khan, whose contribution has played a vital role in World War II. Despite being tortured for 10 months, she did not reveal anything to the enemies. And her life is an inspiration to all those females who want to contribute equally to the society and to the nation as men do, but are being suppressed just for being a girl. So all the amazing girl out there, work hard and keep following your dreams. I hope you all are liking my channel. Thank you and keep watching my channel.